Don't lie about me, don't try and tell me a different story and the different kind of rhythm requires you anxiety. Okay, wait, tell me exactly who you are, and then I won't have to lie about exactly what I wanted to say to you in the first place. Go.
Yoxy.
My life is different from yours. I think I could lie about it, but I won't have to tell you anyway in the first place. No, just open it back up. You don't have to worry about the rest of the rhythm. We're just going to lie about the entire situation. Okay, so now tell me exactly who you are in the first place. And I won't have to go back in time and say it once. So would you have to know about me where you never wanted just to go back in time? And I wouldn't have to lie about how many times you looked at me before you said it's wrong. And I never had to say it wasn't there. I wouldn't lie where you said you are, and I could never have to tell your story once. This isn't that good about what you had. I think it's okay, so go ahead and lie and tell me you could do it this way. I think once I lied and told you when you wouldn't have to be around. So tell me, what did you have to tell my story back in the times, I guess? This was good, don't worry about who you said I was. It wouldn't have to be the same difference in the last place, the first place, ever. Well, well, that you said you were in the last time, the first place, the second time, anyway. I'm not sure about this. Go ahead and take care of the situation. I lied about where you are, I think. I don't have to know. But go ahead and tell me what you wanted me to know so that I do. This won't have to worry about where you are, I think. I don't have to know. I don't have to tell you what you think that you had to be, so go ahead and say so. You don't have to lie about who you think that you wanted to be, so go ahead and tell me what you want, and I won't have to lie about where you'd be. I won't have to lie about what I said. I won't have to be there. I don't think you know I didn't overuse a word. I have to cover it up some. This won't have to be the same kind of a situation where I go ahead and say that I didn't have to lie about what you wanted me to do. This won't have to be there. I won't have to know who you are, but you won't have to say exactly what was going on, and I won't not get uncomfortable with you. So don't tell. One more time, and I won't lie to you. Go ahead. The first time you tried to tell me, it won't have to be the same situation over again. I won't have to lie about where you came from and whether or not I had to look. But I won't have to say exactly who you are, and I won't have to say why we wanted to say it this way, and I never have to tell you exactly what you wanted to do in the first time of the situation, once here with you and with me. And we won't have to lie about whether or not they said my name, and it wasn't the same thing as you said before. And the last time, if you didn't play this game, but I didn't have to tell you which was going backwards once on my face. I guess this wasn't a lie, but you thought that I didn't have to look this way. This wasn't going to be the same kind of a situation. You never had to lie about it in the first place anyway, so don't go ahead and tell me what you wanted me to know. Just say who you are to me again.